3, 2, 1.
Just stay focused on the route and you'll ace this. Gonna ace this. I know it. All gonna be over real soon.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1. You'll make awesome time, I know it. Totally got this. 3, 2, 1. You totally got this. careful. The judges hate it when you mess up the paint job.
That is how a professional does it. News. Bushimara is staying in, and it's all thanks to you.
Like you and the car are one.
Oh.
5-10 gang used to run scrambles here. I have friends who ran with them back in the day. They're gone now, but the race remains. Minus the ringers, of course. We play this one by the rules these days, so it's a damn sight safer. I'm trying to get us to go legit, because if we're not running legal, people are going to get hurt. There's just too many problems. Tickets, jail time, unpleasant discussions with law enforcement officials, and that's before you start talking about people getting hurt. So go with instead of go against is what I'm thinking. Hopefully that's what you're thinking too.
This remote location is great for taking street racing legit. It's easier for Latrell to get an okay from the authorities when we're racing someplace out of the way like this. Instead of, you know, down Main Street. Can't imagine why.
Three, two, one.
Sorry, couldn't help it. Racing's not just about racing, it's about style. And drift is about as stylish as it gets. Except, of course, if you're drifting someplace unique, like Central Park Reservoir. Well, I'd maybe have chosen a different car, but style, I can't teach you.
Information.
got faith in you.
We'll be right back.
racing's not just about racing, it's about style. And drift is about as stylish as it gets. Except, of course, if you're drifting someplace unique, like Central Park Reservoir. Well, I'd maybe have chosen a different car, but style, I can't teach you that. Admit, I never thought you had this in you. Smells like victory to me. Come on. actually doing the family a favor. One of our own had his house burned down, so we're putting on an event to raise money for him. You're in, you got nothing to lose, and all the good karma in the world to gain.
Paint on the
accomplished out there. Don't let it get to your head, though. Winning's not guaranteed. You get cocky, you get sloppy. We'll be right back.
T-shirts are now available for you.